Hello, I'm Harvey Dean, and I'm the current chairman of the A.B.S. And I'd like to welcome you to the website. The American Bladesmith Society was founded in 1976 by four men that were afraid that the art of the forged blade would die out in this country. So those four men got together and they formed the American Bladesmith Society. The four men I'm speaking of is Bill Moran, Bill Bagwell, Don Hastings, and Bill Hughes. From that meeting they had that day to form the American Bladesmith Society, a great organization was born. An organization that is nonprofit, that their sole mission is to promote and preserve the forged blade in this country and around the world. We actually have membership in several different countries. To promote and to preserve the forged blade, we use several different methods, and you can go further into this website and see more content of how we do that. But just a few of them are weekend seminars. We usually call them hammer-ins. And the other things that we do is 1 to 2 week in-depth courses that you can learn all aspects of knife making. We also do seminars at shows around the country. We also offer a ratings system that shows that our smiths have reached a high level of performance and also fit and finish in their knives. So if anyone is looking to own one of these pieces of work that our smith do, that they know they're getting a high quality product. We also offer to our membership a quarterly journal that keeps them up to speed on what the ABS is doing. Maybe some new methods of stuff, maybe old methods, maybe just different educational opportunities that we have. So I would think that anybody that is interested in knives in general, being a bladesmith, a collector of knives, or any kind of knife enthusiast, would benefit by joining the ABS. Also, the ABS offers a camaraderie that you don't find in a lot of other organizations, where like-minded people can get together and talk about and even do the things they love. So again, I'd like to thank you for coming to this website. I think that the ABS would benefit from your membership. And I would like to thank the current membership of all the hard work they do in making the ABS what it is. You are the ABS. And all the work that you put in is appreciated. So if you're looking at this website, thinking about being a member, you would be a part of a great group of people. Thank you.